Can this 1000 horsepower engine make at least 1200 horsepower? Let's find that out today. We're starting with the bottom end. It will consist between a mix of forged and billet components, as well as the quality starter on plus 15. We're using VVT on all cams. We're going to do a twin turbo setup in the beginning, that is the turbocharger at least, with direct injection and all those nice things. We're running it on nitromethane with no cats, no mufflers, none of that stuff. We don't need any of that. We're already making some good power, but let's up the RPM. We have 16,200 to play with, but we only can rev to 12,000 RPM. But anyway, there we go, that's a lot better. So let's fix some of the issues, like the exhaust and also the headers. We'll fix that a bit later. As you can see there, everything's looking pretty good. We can rev and make power up to 2200 newton meters of torque. That's where our hard cap is, that's where our components start to fail. And we're running into some technical difficulties, as you see there, but that's just a part of building these types of engines. You run into these problems. So I'm taking it back to basics, and then I'm increasing power slowly but surely. But we have some technical issues. There we go. So we have no AR ratio, at least the angle of the blade is going to be a little different. It's going to be set at zero, however far zero is on these types of turbochargers. I don't really know. So exhaust header, we're increasing that size as well as lowering the boost a little. Just to be extremely clear, we're going to make power where I want to make power. That is already at least 1100 horsepower, which is that's getting to my number, but we have still some ways to go. And I believe the only way we're going to get there is lowering the boost and upping our spring and lifter tension. Because it doesn't look like it's doing much right now, but we are starting to make some good power. Lowering the boost a little more, because this engine doesn't seem to like the boost all that much. At least for now. I've got an idea we're going to make a little more, once we figure out all the technical discrepancies. Like lowering the compression a little, it does not help. Let's see if we increase. Okay, so cam profile we can leave around, I think, 58 for 57 for now. Lower the RPM a little more, and then we can increase it, our cam profile, just a little bit. There we go, 1200 horsepower. Pretty happy with that, but we still have some ways to go. See if we can't hit close to 1300 horsepower. That would be pretty awesome for this little tiny engine. See. Okay, that's fine. Can we do a little less? Well, in this case, a little more boost. Is this helpful? Probably not. Alright, so that does not help. So we're gonna lower the AR ratio again. Down to about zero. Doesn't seem to help, so let's lower that a little more. Alright, so this engine is proving a little more difficult than normal. But we're getting there. I really do think that this thing will make the kind of power I want to make. So we just took a little more fuel out of it, as well as decreasing the size of our intake manifold. So I've got a theory that it needs to flow a little more restricted to make a little more power. That it seems to be backwards, but it seems to make power, as you can see there. 1280 horsepower before it started to break. So that's good. That's really good. Compression ratio, I think that I'm gonna leave alone. Let's try a little more. Here we go. Now we're starting to make good power. Can we get a little more? Nope. Not from there. See around here? No. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, so 1290 is where I'm gonna leave it. That's pretty good. So we're gonna do two dyno runs. When looking at this big old engine and this tiny little turbo there. Look at that tiny turbo, it's cute. Yeah, it sounds like an old school F1 car. Thank you so much for watching, and if you stayed to this part of the video, first of all, thank you. And second of all, hit that subscribe button down below, because I've got a theory you might like it around here. But anyways guys, have yourself a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.